You seem quite lucid. A rare thing in these times. I am Logan. I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see. I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery. This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive. Heavens, thank you. I'm safe, and I'd love to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery. Oh, hello. Don't mind me. Go on ahead. I'll be along later. Whoa, I'll be just fine, young man.
offended you, as I tell you? Ah, so you see my fight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I must say, I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, but who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance. My head would spin. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, thank you. I could try button.
Thank you. what? What? Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh? I took on Sen's fortress alone. But I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching. Nothing at all? Fine then. Rush in like a naked babe and be skinned alive. Oh yes, it's you. What is it? Still something you need, eh? Anything at all? Try and make something of yourself, but nothing will come of it, and I should know. Anything you want? There you go, another brave soul. But soon you shall see. You and I are no different. Yes, you soon shall see the peaceful fate both share.
Yeah.